Hello, it's Maskman again. I have a new gadget. It's a USB experimental interface board from Velleman. I just wanted to show you what you can do with it. It has two analog inputs, five digital inputs, eight digital outputs, and two analog outputs. They can be used as pulse width modulation outputs or direct analog current outputs. Yeah. I wrote a simple user interface to read and set the values of the in and outputs. Looks like this. Oh god, can't see anything. It shows the levels of the two inputs, states of the digital inputs. It has two integrated counters. I can set the outputs, analog outputs, digital outputs, counter debounce time, and I can input a value and set the digital outputs to the binary representation of that value. But the more interesting program is the one I just wrote. It's called beep.py. And yeah, well, guess what? It does some beeping. And it works like this. I can press one input button or multiple input buttons. And if I press multiple buttons, it plays the corresponding frequencies after each other in a row. Yeah. And I can adjust frequency and duration with the two potentiometers. I don't know the exact word. Yeah, I like it, and in case you want to buy one yourself, it's called Velleman K8055N. Yeah, there's also a driver for Linux available. Just Google it. I don't know the exact link to the page now. Yeah, I can only recommend to buy one if you want to just test some stuff. Well, it also has some external you can wire some cables to it and, for example, have that thing turn on fans or relays or whatever you want to do. Yeah, it's versatile and awesome. So yeah, I guess that's it. Goodbye.